Hey guys, I'm here with the Striper Stealth Rod. We've got a medium with us. These tips do bend like the trolling rods. The medium and the medium light bend like that. The reason for it is so that when you're fishing with planer boards or live bait, it lets the bait move more freely and puts less stress on that live minnow, live shad, live eel that's swimming around. And it makes for a better hookup ratio. Now you know.